register for the census.
While they were there, Mary gave birth to Jesus, and she wrapped him in cloth and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them at the inn.
In a nearby field, there were shepherds watching over their flock.